Iceberg Skating Palace hosted the ladies' short program in team figure skating. 10 countries took to the ice in the event, which was debuting at the Olympic Winter Games. Each skater had a maximum of 2 minutes and 50 seconds to complete her program. Canada's Caitlin Osmond was first to perform. In her Olympic debut, she opened with a triple toe loop combination, the hardest element of her program. She followed with a triple flip. The 18-year-old was pleased with her scores, and so were her Canadian teammates. Zhang Keshin represented China and skated to paint it black. Her routine also opened with a triple toe loop combination. She followed it with a triple Lutz. Overall, a solid performance for the Chinese team. Ashley Wagner of the United States skated to Shine On Your Crazy Diamond and opened up her program with a triple flip, triple toe loop combination. She then earned extra marks for this flying sit spin element. Wagner's marks were strong and helped the American team score. All eyes were on this Russian, 15-year-old Yulia Lipnitskaya. The youngest competitor on the ladies' side skated to You Don't Give Up on Love. Her opening element was a difficult one, a triple Lutz, triple toe loop combination, and she nailed it. Also included in her performance was a triple flip jump. Her Olympic debut included solid numbers from the judges, 72.90, which delighted Lipnitskaya's home country fans and Russian teammates. A familiar face hit the ice representing Japan. Mao Asada won silver in Vancouver 4 years ago. She said her Olympic goal was to retire after 2014 with a gold medal around her neck. She struggled with her opening element falling on her triple axel. Asada was able to forget her mistake and did well with her next jump, a triple flip. Ultimately, her error only cost her one deduction mark.
Second place.
The final skater of the night was Carolina Kostner of Italy. Her performance to Ave Maria included a triple toe loop combination and a flying camel spin. An excellent showing by the Italian. At the end of the ladies' short program in team figure skating, Russia was in first place, Italy in second, and Japan rounded up the top three.